from the hips. Change that hip angle. It's a half slide. Next one. Go, half slide. Put hands away and then hips. Fire them open on the drive, reset them on the recovery. Pivot over. To quarter slide. Go. Quarter slide. Just quarter slide, just breaking the knees. Together. 24. Ready, go. Draw long. Draw patience. Now squeezing it through. Think about the rhythm through the drive, legs on, building through the 90. 24, 157. Hold that length. Down, half pressure. Okay, to last burst, about 30, to really attack the first five. Smoothly spiraling up to 30. Next one. Ready, go. Draw. Draw. Now let's wind long and loose. Long and loose. Long and loose. That's 30. Okay, now let's place the catches. Place them in. There. Squared and ready. Straight in. Down. About that reaching round, just drop it in long. Almost square blade catches, just dropping it in. Square blades, dropping it in. You've rolled up and ready. Right, what we're going to do is we're just going to lengthen it out an inch, both ends. Start from the finish. Just really think about connecting all the way through. Ready, go. The outside arm connects through. Point the toes. Point the toes. Connect that last inch. Hold it long all the way through the water. Holding 147s. Hold that last inch. Really point the toes. Reset those splits. Okay, going to 22. Next stroke. Ready. Go, 22. Legs on. Legs on. Stay loose in the hands. That's 23. Good. Okay, let's hold the knees flat. Half a bit more. Go. Hold the knees flat. Let the shell run. Reaching round, confident, stretching over. brush the hands away, be smooth. Just have that smooth handle speed, stretching around, placing the handle away towards the knees. Place it away, smooth. Just being a little bit tentative through the water and through the finish. Just push it through a little bit more, proper half pressure. Next one. Ready, go. Proper half pressure. Let's not be tentative. Closed and long. Okay, let's go to square blades. Square blades, keep that rhythm, don't back off it. Next one, go square. Don't back off in the water. Backed off, that one. Squeeze, drop out long. Okay, keep the shoulders loose and smooth. Smooth. So loosen the shoulders, loosen the hands. Same back end, long and held. Okay, now let's think about the catches as we come round the bend. Drop them in long. Straight in. Think about chopping them in. Straight in. Chop them straight in. Good, through 1 minute 20 on 23. Let's be really disciplined on the 22. Controlling it, half a pit forward. That's 22 there, good. About hooking around the catches now. Hooking round. Now think about that place. That place and that work through the 90. When we go to 24, just think about driving through the water together. Next stroke, ready, go, 24. Draw, draw. Now loose together, loose. Driving it through. That's it, got my bow ball about half a length off the coxless. That's 24 and a half. Accelerate the finish. Push through them. Push through them. We're on 144s. Right, guys. We're going to swap to 22. I need a big minute to clear them. Next one. Ready, go, 22s. Biggest stroke off the settle. Biggest strokes. Big strokes, guys. Right. Guys, I need a really big 10 to clear them, please. Ready, go. Legs down. Legs down. Legs down, connecting together. There. on their bow ball. Quite squeeze the bow ball to the stern. We're on 23. Squeeze the bow ball to the stern. On 5 minutes now. Good, right, we started to clear up. Now let's push away.